and today I'm going to talk to you about the RIDGID SeeSnake nanoReel video inspection unit. The nanoReel is great for specialized applications such as boiler tube and condensate line inspection. The nanoReel is capable of going from 3/4 to 2 inch lines and has 85 feet of push cable. The camera head is 0.6 inches in diameter and made of hardened stainless steel. It also has 6 bright LED lights coming out the front and a 512 Hz built-in transmitter for your locating needs. The push cable is 1/4 inch in diameter and extremely flexible to get you through those tight turns. If you want to switch to the micro reel where the micro drain comes, just open up the 2 tabs on the outside, pull out the drum from the inside, and switch. The nanoReel is also very light and compact, so it can be taken up on top of a roof or into a basement without any problem. The interconnect cord on the nanoReel is also interchangeable, so you can switch from a standard SeeSnake monitor to a smaller handheld monitor like the CA300. Just take the interconnect cord, move it from the lock position to the unlock position, and put the interconnect cord for the CA300 or Micro Explorer in place. For this or any other questions on your RIDGID products, please go to RIDGID.com.